Okay, so this is my video about using all natural products for a bath, and also for for washing your hair without shampoo. So bath is quite easy. We have water from the rain, so that's rainwater, and I've added some Epsom salts and some ylang ylang oil. And I had Siberian fir as well. Sometimes I add lavender or patchouli. There's heaps of oils that go really nice in a bath. And then with the Epsom salt, it feels like $1 million. So this is my shampoo thing. This is just bicarb soap. Prices on it, a 5 kilo bag. $7.90. So there's not a lot of waste. Okay, you end up in the end with a plastic bag, but it's less waste than all the plastic bottles for shampoo. Then I also get organic apple cider vinegar. The bicarb, I put it in a container like this, and then I make a paste. I don't know if that is going to be easy to see. Can I do that with my other hand? Can you see this? This is how it looks like. I just added water until you have like a beautiful paste. That's the consistency of it. And there I added rosemary oil. Eek, eek, eek. So hard to film this like that. Rosemary oil, and it's a bit dark here. Rosemary, I find that really helps with my hair. Now, this can be abrasive, so you be very gentle, just a bit on the scalp, not too much, don't overdo it. And then you rinse it off, and then at the end, I have here, how much water do I put in? Yeah, that's about half a liter, I'd say. So I've put in just a little bit, this much of apple cider vinegar, and it smells a little bit vinegary, but you can also see the oil sitting on top because I don't want to smell like vinegar. I don't want my hair to smell like vinegar. So I just put in also a bit ylang ylang and a drop of rosemary. You can use anything you want, but these are good for hair. And then at the end, you just pour that over your hair, and you don't wash that off because that'll balance out the abrasiveness, alkaline, and the acidity. It's a nice balance. Okay, that's about it. So any questions? Yeah, just ask me. I've been doing it for a while. You can do it without the bicarb. Just test it. As I said, it can be abrasive, but for me, it works, and I don't have any chemicals at all anymore in my bathroom. Like, everything is now, chemical free. Yeah, I use here as well the hand soap from doTERRA and the toothpaste. So, okay, have an amazing day. Bye for now.